Right now, a man is in critical condition tonight after he was hit by a car right in front of University Hospitals in Elyria after he put himself first and tried to protect someone else. News 5's Jennifer Ah spoke with the woman he tried to push out of harm's way.
Well, she was very emotional throughout our interview. Samantha Gray says she wants justice after what happened to her husband. He jumped in to save her and is now fighting for his life in the hospital. Samantha Gray talks about physical and emotional pain.
My body is hurting all over.
Samantha says she and her ex-husband, Robert Gray, were leaving the hospital, crossing this sidewalk when a white SUV came out of nowhere.
I can't sleep. All I see is him flying in the air and calling my name. I just see it over and over in my head.
A driver was out delivering pizza when this happened. Robert Gray pushing his former wife out of the way and getting hit by the car.
He saved me and he got the blood of the deal.
Samantha saying she now wants justice.
She needs to get charged full extent.
So far, police say no charges have been filed and this crash is still under investigation. Samantha says she has minor injuries, but her former husband, Robert Gray, is still in the hospital in critical condition with fractures to his leg and his jaw. And she's now asking for prayers from the community. In Elyria, I'm Jennifer Ah, reporting for News 5.